What? I'd do anything to get out of the next one because I'm kind of scared to play. Bruce Springsteen is like my all-time favorite. You can read every interview I've ever done, that's the truth, but honest to God. But, so, that's one reason why this is so special for me to be here tonight, because I know he frequents here, and his buddies are here and stuff. So we get up here, and I'm like, okay, we're going to play a Bruce Springsteen song. Bright idea, right? And I was like, you know what, everybody's probably played a Bruce Springsteen song. So then we were at soundcheck and I felt dumb and I was like, I'm not on there. If I screw this one up, buddy.
There he is.
I told you, you're doing great.
Thank you.
seen